What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Queen Kate, and y'all, I'm here with a video. So today's video is going to be pretty much a dorm hall, and yeah, it's gonna be pretty much like out of order, like, but I'm gonna put what it is and what, like, where it's from, like, on the screen as I'm showing it. So make sure you guys like and subscribe, and yeah, let's get into the video. Okay, y'all, so first things first, I'm gonna start off with, like, I'm not gonna show y'all what I got in, like, in it yet. I'm gonna just start off with the bin itself, which is a gray bin, and this actually came as two, a set of two. So I have this one and another one, and yeah, they came together. And this is actually from Walmart. I'm gonna put it, yeah, this is from Walmart. So because my color is, I got a lot of colors in my own thing. So, and gray is one of them. So we're gonna start off with, I got this sweet vanilla silk suave. This is how it looks, and this is also from Walmart. And yeah, it smells so good. It smells so good. I love suave. I got suave as my soap last semester. I had like three swabs, and that lasted me like that. Like, using a little dot to this, like, it goes a long way. So yeah, I got me some of this. Actually, I took this from a corn. He got like a big pack of Dove, and I took this out because I'm gonna actually use this for my face because it do contain cucumber and all that good stuff. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it do contain cucumber and green tea. So this is gonna actually be my face soap. And these are from Walmart, but I don't have the whole case because they won't matter. Some face wipes, because you know, I'm gonna be wiping my face before I start doing my moisturizing in the morning before class. So I do got me some face wipes. And they come with 25 cloths. And this is actually from Dollar Tree. So it was a face wipe, Dollar Tree, 25 cloths. And I actually have used some. These are actually already open, but I did use them, and they actually work pretty good. So in the box, I just took it out yesterday because I just wanted to set everything up. But this is Close Up toothpaste brand, and it got cinnamon in it. This is from Walmart as well. And yeah, I don't know where I put the box at, but this is not open. This is a brand new treatment. It's just, I'll take it out to set my buckets up. And I have my toothbrush in here because this is going to be like my bathroom, like, bucket. So I put a toothbrush in there. This is not a toothbrush that I'm using right now. This is actually a new toothbrush that just came out of the cases. While I'm showing you this, I'm going to actually show you the whole case of them. So I come with six, and this is the sixth one. So yeah, these are brand, these are from Walmart as well. And yeah, come with, it do not come with caps. So if you want caps, this is not with you. Actually, I'm gonna put this one back in here. I think my mom took it out to put like it in my bathroom bucket. The stuff I take to the bathroom pretty much, like, so yeah, sorry for the bad packaging, but it's too precious. And that's all for this bucket. That's all the stuff that was in here. I told you I come in a bucket of two. It came with a pack. And pretty much in this bucket, I have this Equate Cocoa Divine lotion for my face, because I have Bath and Body Works lotions, but I'm not gonna put it on my face because I noticed ever since I started doing it, my skin went breaking out. So I'm gonna actually use this as like face lotion, and maybe like, I probably use my Bath and Body Works for my body, but But face wise, it's gonna be this quick lotion. And if I didn't say it already, it is from Walmart. If I did, then yeah. This is from Walmart too. My mom actually got this. And this is the Febreze. And the flavor is, what is the flavor? I don't know, but it just say unstoppable. The container is like this. And it is Air Breeze, Febreze. Maybe that's the scent. And it do actually smell good. I have used a little bit of this for my room, but yeah. And next thing I got is these Grin Flossing. Yeah, these Grin Flossing. It's like the ones that you actually like. It's not the screen. And these are actually from Dollar Tree. Yeah. And that's in this bucket. And then I got like some little pads in this bucket. I got like actually a lot of pads in this bucket that lined up like this. And this is also actually also a bathroom bucket. And that's that for that bucket. Next, you guys can see this is actually from Walmart as well. And there's just two 100 page notebooks, and it's pink and purple as you can see. And also I do have my name, I have a name label on both of them. So just in case anybody had the same, like one of my roommates got the same color notebooks as me, like mine have the name label on them. So yep. Moving on, I did not get this Telfar bag for school, but I just put some of my stuff in it. I actually got a bag coming from Temu in the mail. I'm also gonna probably, I don't know if I want to wait till that stuff get here and like insert that in the vlog too, like in this haul too, or just do the stuff that I got right now and show y'all that later. But anyway, in my Temu purse, I have some laundry detergent. I also got my name on this. Call me extra. But I got me some laundry detergent. These is from Dollar Tree. So I got this is laundry detergent as well. Fabric softener. Same place. Got my name on it. Same thing. I'm trying to make sure my stuff don't fall over, y'all. I got another. I thought I only had one of these. I'm gonna have to put this one back in his bag, cause, or maybe I'm gonna keep it. Period. But I have two deodorants. New deodorants. These are from Walmart. One is the Everlasting Sunshine scent, and the other one is the I love, you know the drinks. Y'all know the drinks. Y'all know what I'm talking about. It's the Ilo and Rose Water scent. And both of them smell really good. I smelled them before I bought them, of course. And these are, yeah, definitely from Walmart. And they're cheap. So, Mama, hey, got this. And this is from Bath & Body Works. This is one of my lotions that I was talking about from Bath & Body Works. And this is just pretty much the 1,000 Wishes. And, yeah. Another swab, I told you I bought like three swabs, and this is green apple, and this is from Walmart as well, where the other swab was from. So yeah, I use the, y'all, I could not buy stuff like ahead of time for school, because I be using a little bit of everything. As y'all can see, it's a little less because I used some the other day when I took a shower. So yeah, next I'm gonna show, well, in here, this is a Louis Vuitton bag, but it's nothing in here. Like, this Louis Vuitton, this is just my hangers that I put in here, so I don't have to carry them. And I got so much hangers, so much hangers. But next thing, we're gonna move on to my leather print bag. And pretty much I have, let's start off with this. I have a container just in case I want to take some food or something. I can have something with a lid on top. Yeah. And I needed a bowl, so this will work good for a bowl as well. Like so. And this also have my name on top. Next thing I have is a set. This comes with a cup. Well, they don't come as a set. Actually, you buy them separate, but they're all 50 cent. And these got my name on it as well. And just plates and bowls, and it's a cup to go with this. It's gray, and it looks just like this, just a cup. So them is my dishes, pretty much. All the dishes that I got, I do have to get like forks, spoon, knives. I'm gonna take this out while we was talking about dishes. This is the cup, actually. So, same thing, just these are tissues, and I also got these. I tell y'all, I got the cups and plates from Walmart. If I didn't, my bad. I got them from Walmart. These tissues are from Dollar Tree. They just little tissues. Self-explanatory. It's just if I ever have a runny nose, anything. Like the box of, and I might keep this under my cabinet because we do have cabinet. We got like a. My room got cabinet. I got cabinet. I got like storage for our bathroom area. Next thing I'm gonna show you guys is, oh y'all, my thing is breaking. Wait. Wait. Hold on, y'all. I'm gonna come back when it's fixed. Okay, y'all. So pretty much, I'm back and it's obviously not fixed. It's still broke. So the bag's gonna eventually come out in that bag, just like that. It's gonna come out. I'm gonna just take them out. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna just take them out, and I'm gonna have to just put them in a bag somewhere. But these are rags. These are. Y'all, these rags usually was like $3 at Walmart. They're now like $7 at Walmart. And it come with a decent amount for $7, but they was originally $3. But yeah, my thing is gray again. And other colors, but Lord, y'all, my stuff is just breaking up in this bag. Like, how did this come off? Okay, anywho. This is a mirror. I already unpacked it because this was from my room. But I'm taking it to school. And it do got like the light effect. But I need new batteries. And this is from Five Below. And yeah, this is a cute little desk mirror. Maybe I'll put it on my desk or something. Like, some stuff around the desk. I got me some Lysol spray, and yeah, Lysol spray. I also put my name on the side of this. I put my name on pretty much everything, but my mama got me some Lysol spray. She got all my cleaning products. Every cleaning product that I'm ready to show y'all, my mom got it. So thanks to her, period. Yeah. Next, I got some disinfect spray because when we get to the dorms, this also got my name on it. When we get to the dorms, we're gonna spray everything down, all that. So it's just some morning metal scent. It's called morning metal. This actually smells really good as well. So get y'all one of these. Next, I have two more laundry detergents from Dollar Tree. Same thing. I have me some Mr. Clean, and this also, I'm not gonna keep saying this got my name on it because y'all know already. Mr. Clean for my floor. This semester, y'all, I didn't have a floor. I had a rug, and I had like two big bottles of these, and they just go to waste because I didn't use them for nothing because I didn't have a floor, and this is pretty much for mopping. So that was that. So this semester, I really do need this. I want some Lysol wipes because you know you have to wipe down the beds and all of that. Y'all know the vibe already. But I'm gonna wipe down my bed when I get there, my dressers, everything. Y'all gonna see because I'm gonna do a moving vlog. So stay tuned for that. In this bag, I'm not gonna take it out. But it's also desk decor. This is like a little waterfall and got like rocks in it, and it make like a little rain sound when you put water in it. And I gotta change the batteries out. I put it in the bed because it was like wet because I had it set up in my room, so it's already taken out and I already had put the water and all that in it. So yeah, this is for my desk and this is from Five Below. And y'all, by the way, if I'm not seeing my cleaning product from all my cleaning products from Walmart, so everything that I show you this cleaning product is from Walmart. I got some regular bleach. Yeah, just bleach for cleaning, like spraying down everything. Like, I got some multi-purpose cleaner, and this is lemon scent. This smells so good to y'all, lemon scent. And that's that. Something is wasting. I don't know what's wasting, y'all. I think it's this. Yeah, it's gotta be this. Because the bottom of my bag is wet. Anyway, I got some palm olive dish detergent for my four little dishes back there that I showed y'all. I don't think I need a big dish detergent because I only got four dishes, like, plus my spoons and forks that I'm ready to get, and they're plastic, so I'm just like probably throw them away, get new ones when I'm out. So yeah, and this is from Dollar Tree, and I have me some hauls for when I get sick or just need a little haul, like sore throat, anything. And they're cherry flavored, and this is also from Dollar Tree. Y'all, I'm not gonna put this stuff back in the bag because I gotta figure out what's leaking. So that's just gonna stay on my bed. Next, I'm gonna lift it. I got a trash can for my dorm, and I got stuff filled in this too. So I got this. This is already from BSU from the first semester. They gave me a little welcome bag, and this came in a mask, thermometers, hand sanitizer, stuff like that came in my little welcome bag for my first semester. I have this set, and it's shampoo and conditioner, and it's strawberry, and this is from Walmart too. They're both strawberry flavored. Like, they come together. It's like a set. I mean, well, they don't come together because I don't want y'all to go to Walmart and then see. They don't come together, but they're both, they go together is what I'm saying. And yeah, they're from Walmart. I found the other one at the bottom of the trash can. I'm not going to show y'all because I got two of them. And these are from Dollar Tree because I be having headaches. So I definitely need me some Tylenol. It comes with 6 capsules in it. Come with 6 caplets, so 12 should be enough for the start of the semester. Then I have this pencil pouch. It's like firm material, and it pretty much has pencils, highlighters, pens. Yeah, plenty more in here. Like, it's a lot, y'all. So that's what's in there. Got mechanical pencils, pens. Yeah, that's my pencil pouch. This is my last Suave soap. This is Milk and Honey, Walmart. Same concept as the other ones, and yeah. Next up. basket. I have some Ziploc bags, some big ones, and it comes with 13 bags, and this is from Dollar Tree. Only $1.25 for 13 huge bags. So if y'all looking for Ziploc bags, definitely go to Dollar Tree. Thing that I bought is tape from Dollar Tree, because I know I'm gonna need some tape for something when I get there. So I definitely invested in some tape, because yeah, I'm definitely probably need. This is my other Bath & Body Works lotion, and this is Cactus Blossom, and it smells very good too. I'm gonna close it because this could be wasted everywhere. I got me some cream pearls for school. A pair is already gone, but if you see the color, like, they're cream, they're so cute. Like, the lip gloss is from the beauty supply, of course. And I just got these because I need my lips moisturized at all times. Plenty of lashes in here for school. These came from off Amazon. I was selling them, that's why they got thank you stickers on them. They come from Amazon in a box of 50. So yeah, come in the room. Okay, and that's pretty much it for the trash can. The other stuff is like not really big stuff, but it's stuff I'ma flip the camera around to show y'all. Before I flip the camera around to show y'all the big stuff, I also got me an iPad, which is dead, but I got an iPad for school. Because I know I'm gonna need it. So this also was another purchase that I made for school, because my computer broke. So I'm gonna actually put this on the charger. But yeah, I got an iPad because I need to be some of my classes, most of my classes be doing online stuff. But yeah, that's a little cute little one too. I'm gonna get me a cuter case, but right now the case don't matter as long as it's protected. So that's dead. And then I'm gonna flip the camera around and show y'all the big stuff that I'm talking about. And yeah, hey y'all, for the big stuff that I'm talking about, I have me a nightstand. It's pretty much what it's gonna be. It's gonna be a nightstand. And then the top drawer, this is all my hangers that I was talking about. In the second drawer, I have some pads. I just set these right here because they were open, because I had put some in my little bins that I showed you right here. So I have pads in here. And it comes with three drawers, and it is gray. And this is gonna be like, yeah, it's gray. It's gonna be on. It's gonna be on the side of my bed, or maybe somewhere. I don't know where it's gonna be, but we're gonna find somewhere to put it. And then I'm gonna show y'all. I have this purple like laundry basket. It's a purple laundry basket, and it got some of my folded clothes. And at the bottom, I have some of my other stuff in there. I've been had this for a long time. That's why, as you see, it's kind of like broke right there, but it's gonna work out. So that's all that matters. And I have this lamp, which is actually from Walmart as well, which I'm actually using for lighting right now, as y'all can see. And yeah. And I have this bin that's also from Walmart. And pretty much in this bin, I have like two pillows. Well, I'm sure y'all got my pillows. Gray again. Gray. And I have my theme of my room pillow. You see, you got like a grayish type tint. And under all these pillows is more for the clothes that I'm gonna be taking. And I got a mirror, a tall white mirror. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I also have this clock on the wall that I'm gonna take down, and I'm gonna use that for my room as well, the clock. I got wall decor coming from Timu, LED lights, all of that. I'm gonna take one of my curtains, either the black one or this one, because this is in my theme too. Basically, my theme is how my room is now. Like, but yeah, I'm gonna take one of these curtains and my TV with my LED lights on top of it. I'm taking as well.
And that's pretty much it for right now. Like I told you, I have packages coming from Temu. And that have my Bloomin' dustpan, my LED lights, more underwear, because I needed more underclothes. Some more lashes. A bag for my books and my iPad. All that. That's pretty much all that's coming from Temu. So, yeah. I'll show y'all that in the long run, but right now I'm going to post this video and let this upload. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, and welcome to my channel. And yeah, see y'all guys in the next one.